I remember holding the talking stick on my first dance circle of care. It was my turn to describe a talent of my special person. I knew what I wanted to say, but the words got stuck. My special person is my mom, and she died from cancer. I wanted to say that my mom baked the best cookies in the world, that she was awesome at singing, and that she gave the best hugs. But the words were still stuck. I passed the talking stick that first day without saying a thing. I've been coming to Circle of Care for a while now, and I love it here. The other kids don't act weird around me or make me feel different. My new friends here understand what it's like because their moms or dads died too. At Circle of Care, I'm not alone anymore. The nice people here help me and my friends understand this thing called grief. We do a lot of art projects and other activities to keep memories of our moms and dads alive as we slowly learn how to live without them. Day after day, week after week, month after month. My dad says Circle of Care helps him too. He gets to talk with other parents about being sad and about being afraid now that he's a single parent. I'm glad Circle of Care is there for families like mine. Moms and dads and kids like us need a place to be together so we can learn how to hold on to our memories, but keep living and still be kids too.